Oh, look at that. We are live.
Oh! Hey!
How are you, Sam? Glad that we didn't mic check before you did that.
How are your boots?
My boots are fine. They're, you know, not the best boots in the world. They could be real leather. They're not. They're getting messed up a little bit.
That's okay, anyways, though, because, like, for you, like, you just, like, pour a bag of shit all over yourself, and you still just look like a god somehow.
Sweet of you. Yeah.
It's not supposed to be a compliment. It's supposed to be a frustrated thing to
we're
say.
We're inside of Dungeon Man, who used to be Dungeon Maker today in Earthbound. And we're getting on. We're
These
having
have been
a tough
some
time
of the chillest streams ever.
Yeah. Like we were talking about, though, I think we just go back to our conversation we were having with working out is a pain in the ass.
Working out is a pain in the ass.
Going to the gym is fucking terrible. I don't think I've been back to ours. Like, we were going religiously for a while, and then, like, for, like, 8-10 months.
You know what happens?
Now,
work happens.
Yeah, and then we had something.
Oh, and video games happen.
SGC. That's what happened. We just, like, lost it completely.
Oh, yeah, it was SGC, wasn't it? I was going with y'all, too. I was mooching off y'all's gym membership. That was awesome.
Yeah, and then, like, I've been back maybe a couple times, but I don't think I've been in the last, like, 4 months, right?
Mm-hmm.
Just raw.
Are you still paying for that gym membership?
Yeah. I need to go back and see if I can just get a refund because they changed ownership. And I need to be like, hey, you actually violated this contract. Or says any changes have to be signed by both parties. So I should probably do it, but...
That'd be dope, man.
Yeah,
take care of video games for a year, wouldn't it?
Maybe. It's only $20, so it's not, like, expensive
that's
shit.
Not bad at all. But, yeah, like, I was telling Sam, like, I work out at home. Like, I'll do, like, 5 minutes of straight jump roping, and I'll get, like, a drenched sweat going on.
Yeah.
And then I'll, like,
what you need,
and then I'll do, like, you know, just the basic shit, like, sit-ups and push-ups. That's all you really need.
Yeah.
But, yeah, just, it's, like, once a week now.
It's hard, yeah. It's hard. Yeah, that's why I think you gotta do stuff like I'll do, you know, like a set of 5 pull-ups every time I die in a video game. Like, that's how I like to make it. Like, I gotta gamify it or else I'm just not gonna do it.
Yeah, maybe
like,
that's the answer.
I'm just not gonna do it at all. Yeah, that was the answer.
I'm finding that I'm so lazy. If I didn't plan on already showering that night, I won't work out. Oh, like, I'll work out in the morning. Cause I'll just shower. Cause I don't want to work out. I don't want to shower and then, like, I don't like taking 2 showers in one day. That's a waste of damn time.
Yeah, I know, right?
Like, what? No. Like, I'm not trying to take a shower, work out, take a shower, then go to bed. Like, I want to come home dirty, work out and get nastier, then take a shower and go to bed.
No doubt, that's what you need to do.
But, like, sometimes I'll just be like, I'm just not going to work out, and I'll take a shower in the morning after I work out in the morning. I sure as fuck don't work out in the morning.
Hell no, dude. Working out when you wake up, oh
God. That's when you should, too, though. You hadn't even put anything in your body yet. You're burning all that shit.
Yeah, I know, but nope.
Yeah, no way. Not a
too
chance
hard
in hell. Yep.
Yeah, well, like I said, we're inside of a man dungeon, a dungeon man.
See, look, Hyrulean Shadowcat says, ooh, Sam doing the pull-ups? Nice. I found out our tree is good for pull-ups. So when no more pollen gonna be doing that, yeah, right. No, you know when pollen's on that tree for Hyrulean Shadowcat? Year-round.
Yeah. Shadowcat, I met you. You don't look like you've ever done a pull-up.
Yeah, I bet. He's like, as soon as that pollen's gone, he walks outside. Achoo. Nope.
Achoo.
Not today.
Not today.
No way I'm getting those pull-ups in.
I don't ever want to do anything with, like, most of my life, though, so I completely understand.
I get it, yeah.
Like, people are like, man, I just want to be lazy. I was like, you got no idea. No idea what this life is about, man, let me tell you. Like, this shit is just off the charts, need a nap right now.
Man. Man, Hydro Arctic says, I only work out, like, 45 minutes a day, haven't lost much weight. Abs are made in the kitchen. Everyone knows that.
100% true. There's nothing besides that. Like, it's all about diet.
Yeah.
You don't have to work out at all.
You really don't.
No, you just have to eat well, which is just as shitty.
That
was what, like, yesterday I had such like a, like the day, like it, like I woke up, my day was worthless. I was like, fuck today. This shit is a garbage house. Like, I'm bailing on it. And like, so I was just like a piece of shit for most of yesterday. Like, I ate everything that you shouldn't really probably eat. Like, I started the day off and Lauren and I went to IHOP.
Wrong.
Yeah. Like usually at IHOP, it's like you can get like a fit omelet or something, yeah. You know, and at least you're going like, I'm not saying it's healthy, but like at least it's like low cal and shit. I had me them like peanut butter, banana, chocolate brioche
with stuffed waffle at the end of it. Yeah.
Like, I was messing up. For dinner, I had 3 cheeseburgers. Like,
I was all about it. Did y'all get the homemade cheeseburger going on?
Yeah, dude, it was good, man. It was the business. Now I feel like I'm ready to tackle life again after having a day of just pure gluttony and slothness, I guess. Slothery? Is that a word?
Slothery is a thing.
Oh, look at this alien. Let's kill him. Oh, lethargy? Lethargy.
You're feeling lethargic?
Lethargy. No, it's lethargic. Lethargy. Lethargy.
Is that where you got Mook from?
What is he called?
A lesser Mook.
Was that what that guy was? He was a lesser Mook?
Yeah.
That is awesome. Hopefully this is another lesser Mook. Oh,
maybe. Yeah, maybe like so, like subconsciously, this is where you started calling people Mooks, you think?
No, I could actually... Desperado, One Day in Mexico, the one with Johnny Depp and Antonio Banderas. Once Upon a Time in Mexico. Yeah, Johnny Depp calls the cab driver a mook.
Oh, okay.
That's one. I remember watching that ages ago.
All right, can you just stop real quick? Just look down at the screen.
There you go. I remember thinking, I was like, what's a mook? Is that a racial slur? And then I went and looked it up after watching that movie. And I was like, that's a great word. Calling kids mooks ever since.
God. Man, I tell you what. I wish I had the will to work out hard every day.
Word.
But do we really all wish that?
Because
I kind of don't, even though I just said it. I kind of don't wish that because I like to lay.
I love being a lazy piece of shit. Like, there are a few things better than just being a lazy piece of shit. Like, I guarantee.
Being a just now took a shower lazy piece of shit.
Yeah.
Is my thing. Like, I hate the day 3 of being a piece of shit laziness. You got that couch. Layer of mold on you.
Oh, yeah. I know that. I will be knowing that soon. As Dark Souls 3 comes out, I got that week off on this jam. I'm gonna mess it up some fierce.
God.
Okay, so we just talked to Dungeon Man. He's a man dungeon, okay?
Yes.
Yeah.
I know what's happening now. I'm good.
Maybe we have to go at that one later, yeah. But this is the good times here. Oh, son of a bitch.
Holy shit. What is with my phone? I don't like people playing on my phone. Being a lazy piece of shit falls under the category gamer.
Oh, not really.
No, I don't think so. I disagree.
I'm not a Wii gamer.
Yeah, that is...
Fuck you. Yeah. I really would be excited if somebody made, an active game that was good, you know?
Never gonna happen.
Like, that could captivate me like Tag once did, you know? Like, I need
Dude,
some
Tag was
like
dope. Yeah. I used to shit on kids in that. Dude, I'd be like, you're it. They'd come at me, I'd just be like...
Yeah.
Keep running.
Like, dude, Tag is a game fucking changed once you saw The Matrix. You were like,
oh, yeah. Yeah.
You knew what was up with it. You were like, bitch, I got you.
Or you realized once you tagged the fat slow kid.
Yeah, like, you could just kind of like.
Yeah, until you hit fourth grade and you became the fat slow kid. Mm-hmm. And then you were like, damn, not like this.
Yeah, that's who it's.
Jesus.
You gave up on Tag as a game. That was it.
Yeah, then you go with hide and go seek and you just let your friends hide and you never go looking for them.
Dude, I think it would be dope if more games like that became like real ass shit. Like, it's like, I'm tired of watching football. The professional tag league, though, like, I might be interested for a few.
Dude, why don't we have a screw tag day where we just go out into a field and play tag? That'd be dope as shit.
Yeah.
You realize how tired it would be?
Really tired. Dude, before you worked here, we went to like one of those trampoline places.
Yeah.
Oh, God, man. That was like a couple months after I was hired when I still smoked cigarettes and I was like, oh, shit, dude. I gotta stop this.
Yeah. Well, that's good that you did, though. I don't want you to die.
All right. We got Dungeon Man with us.
Went to the doctor today and got a physical.
How was that? Was he like, oh, you're fucked? Or did he say, you know, some nice words or something?
No, I need to start going to the gym more because I'm sleepy a lot.
Yeah.
So my energy levels are just down because I need to start pumping.
I've been so tired lately. I like to the point where I'm like, do we have like a carbon leak up in this bitch or something?
Yeah.
Like,
he said my testosterone levels were actually like on the lip of being low.
Yeah.
And he said, you need to go sweat.
Testosterone levels are on the lip of being low.
Yeah. Like, I think it was, I don't know what it was. I don't remember the numbers. It was like if 370 was low, I was at like 400. Like that, it was close. It was pretty close.
You're on the lower end. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But, you know, if you're worried about my protein or my iron levels as a vegan, they're both well above the average.
Yeah.
So no worries there. I was actually kind of nervous.
Why?
Because, you know, they say, oh, you go vegan, you're going to run out of iron. And it's like, and you'll get real. I thought that the fatigue can be a symptom of low iron. So I was like, damn it, those.
Why would you be vegan and get low iron? Like, just get a cast iron pan. Like, that just seems
like.
Yeah,
man, just
hold
it.
That's not a problem with being a vegan. That's a problem with being an idiot.
Yeah,
like,
man.
Like, iron's not like. Oh, like, it's a difficult fucking thing to get.
No, you hold it and it radiates into your skin. You stupid. You dumb as shit.
No, like, you just get a cast iron pan and cook with an iron pan. You'll be okay.
You dumb.
I'm just gonna be a piece of shit right here because we've got so much fucking shit in our inventory right now. I know I have to have a couple life noodles up in this bitch.
Jeremiah wants to know what supplements I take as a vegan. I take no supplements, but I'm actually going to start supplementing B12, but that will be the only thing I supplement. And I'm only going to be doing that for like a month, I think, just to see if it helps my energy
levels. What's wrong
with
taking supplements?
I like to stay as natural as possible, and I don't like to. I don't want to.
Are supplements like that unnatural? Is that a thing?
No, there's nothing wrong with supplements at all. It's just I want to try to get everything I can from food. I don't like worrying about pills in the morning. That's just
Fair enough,
you know? But yeah. I'm going to start sweating, basically.
Fair enough. Get your sweat on. I don't know what dictates your testosterone levels.
Exercise has a lot to do with it. You produce testosterone from being active. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with supplements, but, you know, there's trying to stay natural as I can.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. I would assume that my testosterone's either very high or very low. Never been in a fight. Does that mean you have low testosterone?
You never been in a fight?
No. I mean, it's sibling fight. Oh, yeah. All the time.
Yeah.
Beat the shit out of my brother and vice versa many times, but.
Man, that guy's awesome. Just like on his own little peninsula.
Yeah, he's just doing him.
No, I don't plan on taking testosterone supplements. That's just a matter of not being a lazy piece of shit.
That happens, yeah.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, I mean, I need to go do something along the lines of like a physical or something because I don't think I've been to like just a checkup in general.
Yeah, I went because I got food poisoning from those. I think I got food poisoning from these vegan hot dogs I had. They were fucking awful.
There's a lot of things too, because like foodborne illnesses are very common, like in vegetables. Like mm-hmm. you know, it's just that's just the fact of the matter.
Yeah, yeah.
And especially in specific ones like lettuce, and especially like bean sprouts. If you're a fan of bean sprouts, yeah. like them moths.
You need to wash your shit off.
Yeah, don't yeah. forget. It's also like, you know, if you're just cooking vegetables without washing them, it's like you're a bit reckless, anyways.
Yeah. I rediscovered Brussels sprouts. Oh, I didn't even know they were good, but I've been eating them like crazy.
Really? Brussels sprouts gotta be one of my favorite things ever.
Yeah. I didn't know they were good. I'd never had them. I think I had as a kid, but you know, when you're a kid, you're like, ew, it's green, gross.
Man, you just make them up.
Yeah.
But I like them with, like, you know, you do them with some butter and stuff.
Oh yeah.
God.
Oh, yeah. A lot of salt and garlic.
Oh. I don't need to go here.
Meat substitutes are not good for you. I mean, they just, like, you know. Well, there's... Just because you go vegan doesn't mean there's not shit that you eat that's good for you. Not everything's good for you.
You can still find some disgusting-ass food. Yeah. There's no problem there.
Like...
Oh, we're gonna get fucked right here.
No, you're not. You got it.
Oh, we'll be fine. It's just annoying.
Speaking of things that aren't good for you, I'm gonna make vegan sausage balls tonight. It'll be good. Basically made out of eggplant, but you fry them in a pan, so they are crispy on the outside, so...
That does sound good.
It's about as close to not meat as you're gonna get.
Just edge on these guys real quick now.
Yeah, at first my sodium levels must have been through the roof, because all I was eating was vegan cheese and vegan meats. To wean myself off.
Dude,
but
I'm sure my sodium's through the roof. I just love salt, like, in general.
Of course.
Like, unhealthy love for salt. So my shit's probably gonna be garbage.
I think everyone in the world has an unhealthy love for salt.
I don't know. Like, I'll eat stuff. Like, I don't like... Like, I like the flavor of straight salt. Like, that's the level I'm talking. Like, it's like, I'm in on just, like... Give me some salt. That's all I need.
Yeah.
Like, I'll eat rice with, like, just white rice with some salt on it. Delicious.
I feel you.
So good.
I tell you what, dude. I was thinking, our family had a barbecue the other night, and I was like, shit. Like, this is going to suck.
Yeah.
Because, like, I'm...
What are you talking... Oh, man. Barbecue? Grilled asparagus is, like, my favorite thing at every barbecue.
Well, here's the thing.
Still.
Like... I was like, damn, this is going to suck. Because I'm a meat-eating mother suck, you know? Man, I got some black bean patties and some portobello mushrooms. And with the charcoal grill and A1 steak sauce, which I usually never put on a steak, but I put on the burgers and portobello. It was like, oh, this tastes exactly like a really cheap, awful steak. But it tastes like steak.
Mm-hmm. Works. Cheap and awful one, but whatever. Yeah. It works.
Oh, come on. That's the power of the Wii U, baby. That's it.
I couldn't get this stuff going. I don't know why.
What's a taxi doing in the cave?
Being weird, dude. Don't even worry about the taxi. He's a fucking crazy guy.
So you think we're about 60% done?
I think a bit more, maybe. We go to the swamps. Then we do some weird shit. Like some extra weird shit. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, do we have a bunch of refugees in the office today? Like, not permanently, but there's a local youth program
yeah, yeah.
that came by, and they're like, hey, we're gonna bring some of these chitlin round. And I told them in the first place, like, it's a bad idea if you are worried about them hearing, like, any curse words.
Yeah.
Because they'll hear some, and, like, I was out there for, like, a couple minutes, and I heard, like, luckily the kids were not paying any attention to, like, any of the adults, so they were just playing arcade cabinets, but, like, I heard, like, Sean Hines was like, motherfucker, and I was
yeah.
like,
yeah.
They're, like, 3 feet away!
Don't you know?
Sean Hines don't give a shit.
They seem like they're having a good fun time in there, though.
Yeah, yeah. Yes, they did. Hopefully. I mean, I don't know. I think kids like arcade games still. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. I don't know. Like, whenever they were like, can we do it? I was like, I don't see what value we will teach these kids. Like,
yeah. No, there's nothing honorable that happens here.
Maybe if you're really fucking lucky and just shit just works out magically, like, you can do this one day for a living. But, you know, no is really the actual answer. No, you can't, though. Yeah. So there's that. Like, it's about the story. It's been interesting. God damn it. How do we get to this Mothgog right now? Oh, do we go back down to the exit? Do we go to his butthole, maybe? I think that's what we do. He's got barfs over there. One of us has a goddamn IQ capsule. What happened to that?
Oh, man. We're on the Let's Play channel. People hate us.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Which video?
The drunk Mario Kart one.
Oh.
This would have been so good with Funhouse. Sigh. Oh, well.
Did they hate Funhouse at first, too?
Yeah, they totally did. Mm. They hated Funhouse more than anything.
Oh, so we just have to wait until somebody else gets adopted into it, and then we're not the youngest brother.
Yeah.
I know how this works.
Yeah.
The dot-com audience is a bunch of thugs being awesome and shit. They're nice. I think some people are like, oh, hey, there's more good content in the place I already go. Nice. And then we're like, and then that's been good. It's been life right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, they're YouTube comments. They're typically not nice anyways, so.
Cody Chaos says, man, Skrtek is lucky Jeff didn't play.
Dude, we'll go around with Jeff, whatever. Jeff's never as lucky Jeff didn't have to play. Yeah. I swear, like, Craig was like, Chet James obviously, you know, dealt with it pretty well, and we were all like, yeah, of course, you know, like, that's just how it works. It, one day, like, Chet James one day, and probably not too far off, might legitimately, like, find himself in a problem where he can't drink anymore. Like, I'm sure he's going to go to the doctor one day, and they're going to be like, yeah, your liver's, like, almost dead, and it's going to be like, shit.
I like this. Chaotic Christian says, I'm tempted to go check out Skrtek now just because of that damn handsome Sean guy. What's up?
Oh!
What's up? Let's go. I'm blushing already.
Oh. Good.
What is that?
We got a submarine.
Awesome. There's raid drinking games for Destiny?
Mm-hmm. Drinking and raids.
Ooh!
Go together.
Gamma. I guess I'll be that guy. I like Skrtek more than Funhouse.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh,
God.
Shit.
Oh, there's fighting words right there, I believe.
Oh, Jesus.
Look, this parrot's a telephone. Ring, ring, ring.
Hi, it's your dad. You want to save your game? Okay.
Oh, the music here is so good.
Turn it up.
It's just really weird.
This sounds like...
like old school hip-hop?
Yeah. Oh, man, I wish I could freestyle.
Wait for the intro. Some good shit.
No, you're fine. They can't hear this shit. Well, they can, but, you know, not through our mics. Man, have you ever waded in a swamp before?
What classifies wading? Like, calf deep, yes. No, I don't think that classifies as wading, though. We don't need any of your shit. We're good. We're good cash dispenser, man. Alright, we need to go over here. I think. Smoke, I might need help.
Holy shit. If you could sample any video game soundtrack for your hip-hop anthem, what would it be? Top 10 sampleable songs for your hip-hop anthem?
The soundtrack to X gonna give it to you. Are yeah. you Mega Man?
Don't tell anybody.
No, we already told it on Side Scores.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Okay, well, I'll go back to the light over here.
My mustache is getting to the point where, like, it's curling from the side into my lip like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nobody's happy about that. Yeah.
Nobody.
Nobody.
Brian, how do you feel about that when that happens?
Oh, up here. That's right.
When your face, when the side of your handlebar part goes like this.
That's when it's getting too long.
Yeah.
Brian's
so wise. This guy over here. I don't even know who he is, but he knows everything.
It's true.
God, Brian, he's so beautiful. I'll never get up. I want to try again.
He's learning how to teleport. Smoke says use Hawkeye in the dark. Okay. Thank you, bros.
We should do a top 10 shitty top 10 ideas.
I'm all in for that shit.
I'm going to start keeping track. Guys, do you guys remember any really stupid ideas I had for top 10s? I have like 30 memos that I keep in my phone every time I get a top 10 idea.
There were plenty, man. There were plenty. I'll eat a banana. The fuck's his monkey?
Damn, Lexi's hard as shit. I'm sorry. Jeez.
Shit.
God.
Dropping him on you. A monkey's love can be used during a battle. Okay.
A monkey's love can be used during battle?
Yeah.
Is that the G-Man?
Yeah.
I'm not a bad guy. Farmhouse Media says top 10 number fours. What? That's awesome.
Well, top 10 number eights.
Top. Yeah.
Don't need none of your shit.
Brian, did you like the lack of anger on today's number one show? Was it nice? Yeah, he's chewing.
I feel like your anger isn't as focused
as it could
be at times.
Gotcha.
Focus the anger.
Yeah,
that's
focus.
That's some real dark
Brian
anger
just looked
shit.
At me and he goes, do it.
Yeah. Some Palpatine looking ass Moff
yeah.
Grayer.
Yeah. Yeah.
Into true hatred.
Okay, so we going in the swamp. Are we on the fifth stone? There you go.
I think we're past that, actually. Let's see. We have four, actually. We're getting the fifth.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Farmhouse says top 10 PS3 models. And Farmhouse is funny as shit. He's old school, right?
We could do top 10 like consoles just on looks alone. Like,
yeah, top 10 most beautiful consoles.
There's been some good looking ones.
Hello, Andrew Wallen.
Dick, Zappiel.
Let's see what YouTube's doing today. How are you guys, YouTube?
Well, that didn't go super well, but I'll just heal up real quick.
Yeah,
now.
You guys, your ass whooped. Look at that, 6
yeah,
HP.
Yeah, I got a whooping. Whooping.
YouTube Gaming, hope you guys are having an awesome day. We are playing this chill ass Earthbound right now with you guys.
I skipped four sides and Dalemes. Oh no. Oh no, I don't want cash. Sorry, fuck off. Shit, I did not know I did that. I'll have to get an update. I'm gonna just pound this bug's ass real quick. Pitbull slug, he first. He's dead. Top 10 video game politicians.
It's actually alright.
Yeah. Can't think of a ton.
Alright, you can call it with the top 10 ideas. Alright. Back to the normal stuff. That's cool. I appreciate it. It's all good. That looks like a crab and a flower at the same time.
Oh, I wanted to do the pyramid first. Didn't I finish the pyramid? Or is this the pyramid? Is this the ending of the pyramid?
Oh, I wanted to do a top 10 trains, but have the thumbnail as just this naked chick laying there with a line of dudes.
Yeah, yeah. Just a guy really bored looking at his watch, like, just when do I get a puck? God.
Yeah. I don't know. Or a guy laying there with a line of guys. Or a line of girls. You do whatever.
Just mix it all up, really.
Yeah. So did you end up picking up the Division?
No.
Nah, you're gonna pass.
The Salt and Sanctuary are keeping me busy now.
Yeah.
Well, actually, instead of the Division, I ended up picking up... oh my god, he died already? Jeez. I ended up picking up Stardew Valley, which just...
Yeah, I saw everyone like slobbing all over it. What the hell is that?
It's like a game that's way too much like Harvest Moon, but, you know... It's just the absolute tits, so...
Yeah. Why is it the tits?
I don't know. That's a really...
I just see everyone, like, aw, on Stardew Valley. Yeah.
I mean, and, like, mostly rightfully so. I think it has shortcomings that people aren't necessarily...
Worried about,
to talk about, but it is... Like, I put 30 hours into Stardew over the weekend. Like, I fucked that shit up.
Really?
It's just really good. It's really simple... Yeah, deep kind of shit. Like, I don't know.
Yeah, and what happened to Fuck?
He went to go
back on a quest.
Star Beam or something. Yeah, he went on a quest. Don't you worry about Fuck. I need to drop more shit like that. Whatever. I need to start using items. Yeah, Stardew is just, like, the absolute best game in that weird, like, farming genre.
Mm-hmm. Damn, our Lord and Savior Jeremiah is hitting it hard today. He says, lots of my friends playing Stardew Valley, and I'm just sitting here playing games that aren't boring. Oh, ghoul.
God, you're throwing
Jeez, that's not very Christ-like,
oh,
is
shit,
it?
Shit, a crocodile.
Who is... Fuck is our Asian friend who's gone. you know what I mean.
Yeah, no, it's just funny. I'm gonna freeze the shit out you, cause I don't want you doing your weird ass fucking shit over there. I don't even know what the fuck that does. Fuck that shit then.
Top 10 wombo combos.
Stardew Valley does have a dungeon, and you go dungeon crawling with swords and shit. So just say it's not like complete farm shit. But yeah, like, oh man, I don't know what's up with it. Like, it's just gratifying to like have like a good harvest, and you're like, yeah, bitch, like fucking eat them cranberries, whore. Like, you know, it's, I don't know why. It's just one of those games, oddly satisfying. It definitely brings out the worst in me as a person, though.
Why?
I don't know. Like, I'm just absolutely, like, when I'm playing some Stardew Valley, dude, like, I tell you.
Leave me alone.
I will fucking yell at an NPC, like.
Why? What do they do in Stardew Valley?
Because, like, they fucking, like, you're trying to build relationships with the people in these villages and shit. You're trying to get some pussy and shit. And, like, you know, you give, like, a bitch a ruby because that's what you got on you. And she's like, ew, gross, I hate this. And I'm like, bitch, that's a fucking ruby. That's a precious gemstone. I could have sold that shit, no doubt. Like, oh. Just, oh, get me going. Let me tell you.
Crazy.
I didn't even read this shit. What the fuck's wrong, Smeef? It's completely broken. I thought I could fix it, but no, on re-examination, I noticed that there's no engine. No engine, you say? I wonder if somebody's used it for evil.
Oh, man.
Arnold, Stardew Valley ain't no relaxing shit either. I don't know what you're talking about over there. Fuck that. No, Stardew Valley is fucking serious as shit, dude. Like, we getting on. Like, this is some shit. Yeah. Get numb. That's what I'm talking about. Motherfucking bite me, you crocodile ass motherfucker. I'm gonna smack your dumb ass crocodile mouth. That's a hard crocodile. He's got a boner. Huge one, raging hard on.
Dog boners?
Yeah. Old crocodiles.
He's got a huge croc. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh god.
A croc is kind of a good euphemism for a pussy too.
Yeah, I know, man. It's like crotch, yeah, but not croc sounds like something that
you. It's also like a pot, and it is something you dip something in. So.
Yeah. You dip it.
Yeah, you stir it. The batter. I'm going to stir that crock.
Me and my friends in high school used to joke that there'd be a good place to put shrimp cocktail sauce.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
You dip the shrimp in it. scoop it.
That's funny.
Could you imagine just it, like, being upside down? Like, just, you know how, like, the legs bent over. You're just like, you just dump some... cocktail
yeah,
sauce in it.
People just dip in, yeah.
It's like all the, you know how you put shrimp on the edges of like a martini glass for some shrimp cocktails?
Oh, it would look terrible rimmed with shrimp. Oh god, I hope the refugees are still here. If they heard that shit, they would be getting on. This is the life you can look forward to. Talking about rimming a girl's pussy with shrimp. Just the whole thing. Yo, real talk though, I still want to go to the ones of those Nakey sushi places.
Yeah,
though.
That'd be fun. Mm-hmm. Could you imagine like inviting your mother-in-law over for dinner and she's like, oh, that looks nice. Doop. She just puts the tail nicely back on the edge, edging it.
They got those little barbs on them. Just
like stick it in.
Oh man, we're getting on. Getting on.
Jesus.
We don't need that shit.
I don't even know. I mean, we could talk about putting cocktail sauce on the rim of a guy's ass if that made you more comfortable.
Yeah, I don't give a shit, dude.
Yeah, either way, it's fucking gross.
Yeah. I think a dude's ass might be better for like a tartar sauce.
Yeah.
So it looks like some junky cum.
Oh god.
Yeah, I think tartar sauce is probably better.
Yeah. Oh Jesus!
And then if it stays white, you know he douched first or in a mud. I don't know how you verb that correctly. Don't know a lot about anal cleaning besides the whole like wipe it bit.
Yeah.
You know.
Oh god, dude, that tartar bit is funny.
I don't know why, but it fucking is. What is this?
So I think it's because you always picture like when you want to eat something off someone's body. Sushi is one thing, but sushi is very pretty to look at.
Yeah,
sushi is very exotic. Or like I picture like fine fruits or strawberries, aphrodisiacs,
yeah.
Shrimp, and some cocktail sauce. It's Louisiana shit right here.
Well, they put it in a martini glass.
Yeah.
Now a martini ass.
In a martini ass.
Yeah.
Yeah. He just says, yeah.
That's good. It's funny. All right. Let's get some light heels going out here.
Oh, man.
We should be able to just, like, fuck this guy.
Oh. That is such a quality burp for a sound chip like this. That is really good.
Don't you remember my ripe odor?
Chuck.
Drown to death and puke. That's a line.
Man.
Just there.
This is Chad James.
Looking ass mom.
God,
player.
Look at this.
I'm going to go with the freeze E or C. I don't know what the fuck it is. All right, I'm going to blast this simple bitch with the multi-bottle rocket. The strongest of bottle rockets, mm-hmm. I do believe. It's probably going to just ream out his pooper.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck used his new powers. You see that fuck just swooped out of the sky?
Mm-hmm.
Star storm up on this bitch. Pew, 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 pew.
All right.
Pew, pew, pew,
pew, pew.
We just got the Casey bat. That's technically one of the strongest bats in the game. But it's garbage. It misses like fucking crazy.
I know they ain't making a new Ben-Hur movie.
Farmhouse. Craig, so what is like, as Craig, what do you guys talk about on the stream, Sam? We found Jesus. we'll tell him straight up. Especially because he's usually scared of minstrel stuff, so I don't think he would eat cocktail shrimp out of a woman's pussy. I just don't think he would do it. I just think he would shy away from it.
They made a new Ben-Hur.
Yeah?
Can you believe that shit? Morgan Freeman's in it.
Really? What's their end goal?
To break even, hopefully. That shit got 460 likes, 1,000 dislikes.
It's impressive. Did the trailer come out today or some shit?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Wasn't that the most expensive movie ever made at the time? Like, it was ridiculous?
I think so. But, I mean, the original Ben-Hur is a masterpiece. Like, I think Charlton Heston's kind of an asshole personally, but...
I remember watching it ages ago in a cinema class.
It was like 3.5 hours long.
Yeah.
But that chariot really scene was like... That shit, I don't know, what year was Ben-Hur? Yeah, I want to say 50s. Yeah, 59. Man, that chariot scene holds up today as like an immaculate display of action cinema. And that shit was like, holy shit. 1959. Yeah. They knock in most action scenes today out the park. Oh, no CGI. I don't know how they pulled it off.
With Ben-Hur?
Yeah. It was really good of them to commit to all practical effects.
Yeah. And
with all the technology they had then.
In like 58, was it?
Yeah, it would have been like 58, yeah. Indiana Jones 5 got announced.
Really?
Yeah,
man,
like officially. Harrison's coming back, and so is Spielberg.
Really?
I don't know if Shia LaBeouf's coming back, but...
I mean, let's not...
I don't know how you're going to not write out everything that happened. Maybe they do time travel like X-Men did?
No, maybe he just wakes up from a horrible dream.
Yeah, maybe. And George Lucas is sleeping next to him.
And then the little Asian kid is there.
Short round, yeah.
Short round, yeah.
Okie dokie, Dr. Jones.
Mr. Jones, you alright? It's like just a bad dream.
You call him Dr. Jones, doll. Carnage Razor says he came into the stream and the talk is about finding Jesus and eating seafood from a woman's fun parts.
Yes. You should do one of those things.
Yep.
It's definitely the more fun one.
What are these guys called? What a pussy.
What do we give him? Don't we give him something?
Yeah, give him a give him a shot of adrenaline to the heart. See how shy he is after that.
Oh, that's right. I think I need to equip something on Smeef. That's right. Way better.
Yeah, maybe like Farmhouse says, maybe Doc Brown shows up to Indy and he says something's got to be done about your kids and they go back in time. But instead of like helping Shia LaBeouf, he goes back in time and wears a condom when he has sex with Marion Ravenwood. And that way Shia LaBeouf's never born.
Indy 5.
Lucas is out. What's the head of studio for Disney? Disney and Marvel? Not Marvel, for Disney.
I don't know.
And no, it's Lucas. Sorry, for Disney, you know, Lucasfilm slash whatever. What was her name? Kennedy? Kathleen Kennedy. Yeah, Kathleen Kennedy. Yeah.
Done all I can.
Okay. I don't think she's fucking around anymore.
Where do
you
I go smoke? I mean, she seems to be on point.
Yeah,
lately.
I think she's going to be like, look, okay, let's get this straight out of the way, Steven. You don't have to listen to George Lucas anymore. How awesome is that? Steve's like, great. I think it'll be good. Just depends on how much Harrison can do.
I think Harrison can do plenty. He seems like he's still really... Oh, here's where I get it.
Yeah.
Oh. Let's just get calls.
Nice.
All right, okay, then. So that's exactly where we go. We go to Winters.
You can move while you're in the transport animation.
Yeah,
that's funny.
Well, if you hit stuff, it makes y'all stupid. I should have come here a while ago. I think I can get a T-Rex bat here, can't I? Oh, it's not better. Never mind. Don't need it. Go away. Stupid store clerk.
I've heard this somewhere before.
We've all been here before.
Yeah, but the soundtrack, I recognize it from not playing the game. Really? What's YouTube saying about all this?
Yeah, I wonder. I feel like they would be opinionated on vaginal cocktail sauce.
Yeah.
Just seems more like their cup of tea.
Oh, Inugi Hakusho says, probably not a good idea to bring back Indy Sun if The Force Awakens is any indication. Oh.
Ooh. Spoilers for the one person out there that didn't see Star Wars.
Man, if Shia LaBeouf were to kill Indiana Jones... Oh my god. Hi, Alex Santos from Spain. That's cool.
Lesser Mook. Oh, I froze Smeef. What a dickhead.
Happy birthday, the Erwinator. He's turning 26.
Oh, look at that. Well, there you go. Dope level as always.
Man, you suck. Get that Mook.
Spencer Mook.
Yeah.
It's gonna ruin her day. Oh god, he killed Fritz. Whatever, you're gonna die. Who cares?
This music's dope.
Mm-hmm. Most of this game's music is dope.
I know. You would never know because that music is just slamming.
I just heard it sounded like Tetris.
Oh, yeah.
Are the kids still here?
No.
We can curse loudly again!
Yay! Hey. Right. That kid.
Oh, yeah. That's funny.
I truly...
Did you talk about that?
Huh? No, I didn't talk about it. I'm really curious. The Twitter picture that I posted of the kids, they all have these, they're filming something. We captured them shooting so we could put them, like, in a 3D world shooting, like, a giant, like, squid monster
or
some shit.
Yeah.
But,
Cthulhu's or something.
I wish we lived in the world where we took pictures and, like, that was the only picture you got for that moment.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I wish that we still lived in the world of Polaroids and Kodaks.
Yeah.
But when I snapped the picture, these kids were like, they were taking cover, they were like hiding, and John was telling them like, okay, the monster's attacking, shoot. And they'd come out and they'd like shoot these pretend monsters. But when the second I took a picture, this one kid was smiling, like he was looking at me like this, but he had his hand up, and another kid was aiming. He wasn't aiming at his face. He was aiming like off to the side of his face, but it looked like he was just holding a gun to his head. It's like a toy gun that's like orange and green, but like it was just this kid was like looking at me like help, and this other kid was like had this fake shotgun in his face.
So I got a ball and I was like these kids are refugees, like coming from like a war-torn country or whatever. It's like, and they post like I saw it and I was like, huh. Like first thing I saw was this kid with a gun pointing at this other kid with his hands up and in the background smiling.
Like, yeah, Torian and Brenda are all like,
yeah, they're all happy.
Yeah.
Hey, we did a good thing. So yeah, that's the end of the day. Progress is we did a good thing for some kids. It was fun. And it gives us some fuel to make fun of children, too.
Hey, did you see that the Mario Kart's on YouTube? I was like, oh, nobody likes us. And then Brian's like, the second comment says, man, Michael's a piece of shit. Hey, one person said that, I'm gonna say it, I think Screwtech is better than Funhouse, and I was like, oh god.
Yeah. Send it to Funhouse.
like, yeah. Like, dislikes us less than they like yeah. you.
Yeah, I'll get on that right now. All right.
No, that's hilarious. And then you're going to call out that one YouTube commenter. That's so funny.
Who handles the social over there?
Lawrence is mainly. But yeah, all of them. All of them will, like, take part in it. Yeah.
We should do that, but we're lazy. I don't want to have two Twitter accounts on my phone. It already goes off enough. And if I had this Screw Attack account on my phone, all I would really do with it is retweet my own shit. Like, huh. I'd be like, yeah,
it's funny. It's been hard. Like, I really don't do that at all. I probably do it less than I retweet y'all's stuff because I'm so, like, self-conscious about it.
Yeah, yeah.
But I'll probably start doing that because fuck that.
I'm going to start doing it. One day, you'll notice every comment I've ever made was retweeted by Screwtech. And I'll be like, yeah, bitch. Getting them numbers. We're taking an epic journey on the Loch Ness Monster again.
Look at that monkey. What an asshole. Top 10 derpy people. The Loch Ness Monster.
These three right here. Yeah. Like, the Loch Ness Monster looked dumb as a muff, man.
And we all look as they go away. Like, bye. Bye, monkey.
More Arians. No. Kill him, hey?
Yes.
Okay. Killing my low health person. What is wrong with you, woolly shambler?
We should have sued Facebook Messenger for taking the bolt.
No.
Drive me crazy.
Did you see those people that I will not name that had a blatant ripoff of our website at one point in time change? They had a redesign.
Who? She Attack?
Yeah, yeah.
They had a redesign?
Yeah, it's no longer as Screw Attack-y. It looks like the Rooster Teeth site now. that's a joke, just for the record. That last part there is a joke. They did have a redesign and they seem like nice people. I'm just making fun of the situation.
She Attack, they seem really cool.
Yeah, they seem like nice people. Obviously, we never did anything about the fact that they, like, took our color and bolt and stuff.
Yeah, and our and half of our name. But
yeah,
that's
and half of our name. Well, I think Attack is okay. Although, I think it would be funny to have, like, a Anchorman-style street brawl one day.
Yeah.
But, you know, that's just me. Aced it. Fucking Maze King over here.
Well, yeah, you've done it 14 times. Man, why did I not screen cap that? Almost there.
I really want to one day get like a group of people. Like some G1s and stuff, like people like Shadowcat, who are like, you know, arguably rude, but for some reason still like us. And just like sit them down and be like, why? Just to see if we can get it insane, because I still don't understand like why people like watch stuff that we do. It's like to me, it doesn't make sense, but like this content in general has never made much sense to me. Like it's like I don't like, I like watching people do things I can't do, like that's fine, like or I won't do.
Uh-huh.
But, like, play Earthbound, like, I ain't gonna go play Earthbound, you know? So, like, I've just never understood it.
So, Sam wants to know, why are you here? Why? Why on Earth would you watch us? That's what he wants to know.
Well, no, not just why. Like, what is it that makes this funny? It's more, what is it? Where did this the goodness come from? What happened here? What did we do to make you go, ah, yes, that's good. I'll watch that. I'm not really questioning the G1s. Interrogating might be more accurate. Why are you here? Got a double burger. Thank the Lord. I'm gonna eat that later when I need HPs. Okay. I think I need to go to an And Donuts place. Motherfucking bears, really? More of your shit. The Mighty Bear 7.
Oh, man. Yeah, I just tweeted that out. Everybody go retweet that.
The kid?
Yeah, the guy who's like, okay, I'll be that guy. I like Screw Attack more than Funhouse. Everybody go retweet it. Spread the word.
I'm going to get that right quick.
Yeah.
That caveman stepping shit.
Master Apple Kid completed the eraser machine. Sweet, I like that. Take this machine. Fucking got it, zoinks.
Lexi says, I'm here because how can you not love Chad, Craig, and Sam?
Oh, that's sweet of you. But what is it? Ah. What is it that makes you go, ah, yes. I don't understand. Like, I just don't understand the meta of, like, our humor, I guess. Like, I understand, like...
Well, I don't either.
How I try and be funny. I just don't know. You know, I'm trying to get better at doing whatever you like. Same thing as sex for the most part.
Yeah. I don't know.
Okay.
I don't get you guys' humor either. I don't even get my own humor most of the time.
I don't think many people do. Although, except for the shrimp cocktail rimmed pussy though, yeah. That's funny. That's just straight up undeniably funny.
Man, I can't wait for you to get married because I'm going to get one of those fake rubber pussies.
Mm-hmm.
And that'll be how we serve your shrimp cocktail at your bachelor party.
I still not a marriage man.
That'd be dope.
It'll happen.
That'd be dope.
Eraser. New areas unlocked. Here we go.
Carnage Report says he used to be here for death battles, and now he's here for everything. He really hated me at first, but now he enjoys everything I'm in as well.
Dude, that's good. I completely, when people are like, God, I hate that Sam guy, I'm like, I understand. I'm not proud of myself to most days, too. Don't worry about it. Like, you can hate people, whatever.
Yeah.
Just give him a chance.
Yep.
Eventually, you might be like, oh.
Yeah, okay.
He's not, like, honest about what he's saying right now.
Yeah.
He's being facetious.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Okay, so in here, there's a part where I wanted to stop here, but...
Why?
This is the only place, and after you beat it, I do believe it closes, but this is the only place where you can get... Oh, it's a Mook Senior! It's a Senior Mook! This is the only place where you can get the King of Swords, which is the only weapon Fuck can use.
Oh, awesome.
So if you don't get it here, but you have to grind it out. It's just the Gold Starman drop it sometimes.
Okay.
So it takes in usually a while to get it.
Well, I want to beat, we need to beat this sooner than later.
Yeah, what time is it now?
5:07.
That'd be really early.
Yeah. Can you beat the game without his sword? Can we skip this part?
You don't need the sword. He's nowhere near as effective for the rest of the game.
Yeah.
So.
Can you come back to this later?
No. I believe it closes off. They can inform me. Sword of Kings, yeah, right? King of Swords says Sword of Kings, yeah. Oh, Smeef just got wrecked up.
Thank you, Carnage Razor.
You hear that bass drop in the song?
Good song. The whole game's good.
It's a 1 out of 128. Oh, God.
Every time you fight that thing, the Starman, I believe, is where you get it from.
So you will get it if you do it at least 128 times.
Well, I mean, statistics. Every time you kill him, it's a 1 in 128 chance. So, you know, you should get it. But gotcha. Whether or not you actually do or not is a different story. These Mook seniors becoming fierce over the table right here with their big hits. Starman Super for Sword of Kings, that's what I thought. Just down the way a little bit. Oh, I got that ultimate freeze. That's some shit right there.
Oh, God. I'm going to take my roll home tonight, I think.
Your back roller?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, man, I always doing something the other day, and my back was killing me, and I was like, I didn't buy one of those fucking rollers. Yeah. Like,
pissed me off because they're $5 at Five Below. They're like $25 at Walmart.
That is pretty wild.
Yeah.
It's unacceptable, really. Yeah.
It's a piece of foam.
Did you go back to Five Below?
Yeah, but they didn't sell them anymore.
Makes sense.
I should have bought like 7 of those fucking things.
Alright, we're gonna fight this piece of shit right here.
You think this is gonna be the one?
No, this is not gonna be the one. Fuck that. I'll just hit him in the face. Maybe fire? I don't give a shit.
Yeah, maybe.
Probably shouldn't use Star Storm. I should probably save his PP.
Fucking A.
There it is, more levels.
Not a roll, not like a roll to eat, it's like a foam roll.
You
cylinder.
Roll your back on it,
and
so
you
it
lean,
cracks.
You lay your back over like, on the ground, and it hurts.
I'm gonna fight 2 senior mooks. How am I gonna deal? Oh no, Tom.
You're gonna
power
get the sword
robot.
In this one.
No, it's not even the guys. I don't think it matters much. Senior Mook. Well, blast this atomic powered robot.
Good.
Don't hit me, fucker.
So once you came in here, you can't leave.
No, you can leave, but once you finish this place, I don't think you can go back in.
Oh. So there's nothing you can do.
Well,
other than grind away for the next hour.
No, we don't need it to be the game. He just is like, his basic attack is never very good at all.
Uh-huh.
So that's just how it works. Well.
I'll leave it to you.
No, we're not going to do it.
Okay.
If it happens, it happens, and that's great. If not, that's whatever.
Oh, either way, we have to go through here.
Yes, either way, we have to finish
this area.
We
just hope that the sword is a drop.
Yeah.
While we're doing it.
We could sit around and kill the guys for a long time, or we could just, you know.
I think it's going to give it to us. I can feel it. It's going to be on the next 3 at least.
We haven't even fought a single one of the guys that gives it to us.
It's going
to
be on the first one. Who the hell would program it as 1 in 128 drop?
That's how RPGs work. I remember doing it with a friend and getting really lucky and getting it like on the first few
guys. Was it hype as shit?
Oh, fuck yeah. It was all about hype. See, this is a Starman. I believe it's just Super Starman. And yeah. That's what somebody in the chat said, and I believe they're correct. I don't think you can get it from Starman. Yes, we are pretty underleveled for this part.
You seem to be kicking some ass, though.
Is there something else we should do right now, Smoke, instead of this? Like, I could leave, and then we can... So I think I have an eggs and mouse. We could probably use that.
Do what you need to do.
Smeef is missing out on his levels.
Yeah.
Oh well. I have cup life noodles or some shit if I wanted, but.
Oh god. That's some scary shit.
Oh yeah?
Bring back Jacob's Kids Club. It will return. Not confirmed at all, or we haven't even talked about it, but it will.
Not confirmed at all. Okay. You're just like, I don't fucking yep. play it. Maybe I'll kill them both and we can go away with it. Nope. Suck on that yuck.
Do it!
We could go get the other sound stones. We'll see. Because I have a feeling we might just normally die before we actually make it to the boss. And if that is true, then we will just go get the sound stones and the other ones. That'll probably kill 30 minutes, and then I'll just try and grind it out for like an hour before the next stream. Because we need to grind. Our team's really below level right now anyways, so we need to do some grinding. Damn right, your shield disappeared, bitch. You can really just tell by how fast we're getting levels. It's like...
Yeah.
There's multiple paths, too. I think I'm going the right way. I can't remember. We're gonna lose a guy right here, probably.
Yep. 180? Jesus.
I'm gonna get smashy right here. Oh, good.
Get some smashy, smashy. Fuck. Sucky, fucky. Sucky, fucky.
Yes, exactly.
Best part about Far Cry 3 right there. Sucky, sucky, funky, funky.
Yeah, well, you're gonna go to the other place, which you gotta remind me where the fuck to go for it. I don't think I'm gonna be able to kill him if he keeps doing that shit. Kill the atomic supply and power robot.
Man, Brian, that was Jacob's Kids Club was so fun. You did so good working with John on the cameras. That was great. I still need to get that up.
Did that kill him straight out?
Brain food for lunch.
We're gonna die right here.
That's okay.
Before I kill you, bitch, I'm out. Alright. That's right. Okay.
Man, that is some freaky shit.
Being a dead kid?
Yeah, Peanut's face is gross. I might try to blitz Far Cry Primal and beat it this weekend.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. See what happens.
Yeah, man, I don't know. Like, I even kind of just want to know, like, what the fuck happens there.
Yeah.
Oops, wrong city. Whatever. We'll be fine here. Jesus.
Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, I want to know how the story ends a little bit, but like, I don't even care about the characters. Like, I just kind of want to see, because I know they're going to have a really climactic fight.
Showdown, yeah. I hope so.
Well, if they don't, then, you know, screw the game as a whole, really. Just like, F that shit. If they can't have some wild brawls, then I don't even want to know what's going on with the rest of their games. Like, it should be buck wild at the end.
Yeah.
There's no reason not to do that.
Like, Ring of Fire on a cliff in the rain.
Yeah, I mean, I think everyone has the exact same mental vision of what this is supposed to be.
Yeah. Not a quick time fight at all. Like, none of that. No buttons happen.
It should be kind of sumo style, where it's like you're using your bow and, like, two-handed club to try and, like, stagger them back.
Yeah, over the cliff.
Over the cliff,
like in The Lion King, when you got to throw Scar over it and SNES and Super Nintendo, or in Genesis.
Just like that.
Yeah.
Fine, we'll pay $5 to get in your stupid-ass museum, you old lady wench. Alright.
What's for dinner tonight, Sam?
Probably some sort of curry.
Yeah. What's that Indian place y'all eat on over on 121? Where corporate spits you out?
Oh, Curry's. That's on 3040.
Oh, okay.
This is incredible. Oh.
Are the portions big?
Yeah, they're pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty damn good. Definitely keep you full. It's not like, you know, some places like that are wild, like out of control kind of shit, but.
Like Parma used to be?
Yeah. Not like Parma.
Before they fucked it up?
Which is a shame, because it's still really good food. It's just like a portion thing. And like, I don't know, it should still be. I'm doing the right thing, I think, right? I think. Really,
God damn. Jesus.
What's up with this old lady over here?
The word, good words to live by. Yeah. You can go buy SGC tickets, hashtag. Get it up, yo, Thanos.
Yeah, word. Go buy them, suckers. New musical act in the game. Venus, y'all. Super sparkly. That's how you know a woman's beautiful, when she sparkles. Yes, you are beautiful. Assumably Woody Man.
Look at those tits. Get off the stage, you creep!
This is the museum guy, who is a real creep.
Ugh.
He just wants an autograph from her.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we're here to help him.
Man, she is timid.
Don't get excited, Sam. She'd reject your ruby. Yeah, she would, the bitch. Like, seriously, you give people all sorts of shit in Stardew Valley, and they're like, the fuck is this? And then you give them, like, an old fish, and they're like, oh, thank you! It's exactly what I wanted. And you're like, fuck you. Like, you sell the ruby and buy 100 fish, you dummy.
Man, this is slow. I get it. She walks.
Aqua Sakura says, her sprite does look cute. And, like, I get that. It's such a weird thing because back in the day, there used to be, like, sprite-based video game characters. You'd be like, yeah, that's, like, she's attractive. And then now it's like, how do you even really, like, quantify that from such a low bit, like low amount of visual data?
Yeah, like, I think the only thing you can say is you look stupid or you look cute.
Yeah.
For video game sprites. Like, Fuck and Peanuts, they look cute. I guess the girl looks cute, too. What's his name? Smeef, though. He looks stupid. I think my issue with this game, and then as well, would be I don't give a shit about any of the other characters. Maybe fuck a little bit. But, like, there's no, like, I don't feel like there's any relationship building.
Yeah.
That you'll see in other RPGs.
It now, like, as a much more seasoned gamer person looking at it from a different point of view, it's a much different type of game. But, oh, hi. Still, it's just good. I don't know why. It's just good. Like, the mechanics are nothing special. The only thing that's really special is, like, the vibe and the amount of colors is definitely different.
Yeah.
The music is obviously
stands out. Yeah.
But, like, as a game, you know.
Technically speaking.
With stuff stripped away, it's interesting because of its imagination. And
exactly.
What it's done now, it's impressive for how it's affected gaming as a whole. Not necessarily as a singular piece. Not that it's bad. It's just like, if you were to go back and play Final Fantasy VI, that is still way better and holds mm-hmm. the test of time, I would say, a lot better. Especially in storytelling, like, miles. Like, back then, it was like, light storytelling was acceptable because of limitations. Even though at this point, like, there were people doing serious storytelling. So.
Yeah.
Okay, we have to go kill this guy. There's a manhole inside of museums. I don't know if that's a real thing that happens. I assume it is.
Have we ever talked about manhole on stream?
Manhole?
Yeah.
Like?
The word.
Yeah, it's a really funny one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, no doubt. It is a fucking funny word.
Like, it is a word for anus, but it's also a word for a hole that men literally climb into. It's like, oh, there's a manhole. Like, you could be pointing at an asshole and be like, oh, a manhole. Or you could see a hole with a construction worker poking out of it. A manhole.
Yeah.
Just funny. Yeah, whatever.
I'm waiting for social justice warriors to get to the point where they're upset, where they're like, it needs to be called a human hole. And we're going to be like, oh.
Yeah, that'll be great.
Oh, wait, it's coming around. It's coming around. Don't you worry about it.
Yeah, soon.
Right around the corner.
Soon. Yep, soon. It'll happen. I love how the music hit right when you started to dig in. You open the trash can.
I'm gonna go back, see if we can get one with less bad guys. I will say, truly innovative mechanic, when you come through, you can't, like, immediately go back. Oh, yeah, you can. It just stopped me that one time. Never mind.
Yeah, you're just a shit kid.
See, this time it has stopped me. I've turned around, but I can't go in.
Yeah.
To double tap it, I guess. Actually, I think we're supposed to go down.
Oh, God. You can smell like shit, kid.
Yeah, we walking in that poo water.
Those are turds floating around in there,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, them are fucking dukes, dude. Dukes. So why are there trash cans in the sewer? Like people trying to tidy up?
Yeah. This hope that the poo flows into them. Oh, Hyrulean Catochet says, Peanuts dug in the trash. He found Man and Woody. Oh,
damn.
Goal.
That's some raw shit right there.
Jeez.
Being mean to everybody.
Goal.
Hey, yo. That's some shit.
Jeez. Man, well, Nader Kick subscribed for 18 months. Damn. I never really see Nader Kicks in the chat, though.
Well, fucking maybe good on you, Nader. Yeah. Shit. Wait, just lurking.
Yeah,
just
Nader's lurking. A lurker. But thanks for the support. Really appreciate that.
You're the best. 18 months. God damn. Two babies.
Yeah. No,
fucking made two babies.
God.
Cheesy Pete's. Pete's to the cheese. I don't want another.
Nader Kicks is here sometimes, he says. Hey, man, thanks a lot.
I
appreciate
mean, sometimes.
It.
Sometimes. Yeah, that's as long as Spewtech Live's been around, probably, yeah. Yes, you did call him Chato Shat, but. Man, Woody, I unsubbed. I don't support you guys anymore. That's funny.
Yeah, bye.
Don't worry. Somebody the other day, I think it was when we were hanging out. I think it was Gerardo had subscribed, and I was like,
no, it was DJ.
It was DJ. That's right. It was DJ subscribed. I was like, that's really sweet and all, but
yeah, your 80-hour work week isn't enough. Now you need
to give us $5 of those dollars back, you piece of shit. Yeah. Also, throw half of that away to give it to Twitch while you're at it.
Yeah. But yes, let's update them. So, we're looking at what Earthbound is looking like and the timeline for beating this. It seems like we're going to finish Earthbound before April. And we're kind of going to shift away from the daily live stream stuff and more to those special things we were talking about in April. So hopefully we can knock this out by the end of March with a day or two extra left. Because I personally want to play Donkey Kong Country 2 and beat that level.
That really fucking hard level that you couldn't beat, yeah.
And I also want to do like a 6-hour stream from like noon to 6. Mostly you and me.
Yeah.
To say goodbye, and Brian, of course. But, you know, people can wander in as they want.
Course,
but
yeah.
Maybe on the last Friday of March, hopefully. I think it falls actually really well.
Yeah.
Let's see. Yeah, see, Friday, April 1st is April Fool's Day. I mean, you know what I mean. Friday, April 1st. Like, maybe Thursday the 31st, if we finish this by then, we'll do a... We'll
should
do like
not do April Fool's Day.
Yeah.
We're going away. No, you're not.
Yeah. It always happens like that. No, like, every year something happens that falls on April Fool's Day. So, yeah. Stay up to that on there. Up to date on that.
Yeah. Right, I think it was, like, 2013. I think it was something like we wanted to launch the Kickstarter for SGC, and then we realized it was April Fool's Day, and we were like, oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Gotta wait. Like, wait one day. something we wanted to do like that. Maybe it was the whole full screen thing or something. And we were like, we can't tell people today. No one will buy it.
Alright. Time to fuck some butts.
It's a giant rat.
Look at him. Oh! He got the stink coming off his ass.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He looks like he knows something you don't.
Damn. He'd be like, hey, can I dip some shrimp in your pussy? And yeah. I'm like, what you think about that?
Hey, dude, he does look like he dips some shrimp pussy. Yeah, that's right.
Top 10 shady characters. Have Shadow this Link guy. On there.
There's other bosses that are just shadows.
The stretch panic thing.
Smoke, yeah.
Noob Sabot.
Yep.
This fucking rat guy. What the hell? It looks like a peanut that they put a face on.
Hopefully she doesn't die. Really, you're gonna kill my girl like that? Really?
Ugh. You getting fucked up, son.
I'm just hitting one button, so I'm playing it Final Fantasy 13 2 style.
Oh yeah.
We'll see how it pans out. I really should be doing stuff with Fuck though, because he only does one damage. Because he doesn't have the Sword of Kings.
God, you gotta get some more PP, dude.
That's why I'm only doing one thing.
Is Peanuts poisoned?
No, but I did turn into a gigantic fire-breathing dragon momentarily.
Yeah.
And shit on that kid's mouth. Yeah, they're poisoned as fuck. They are definitely poisoned. So now I have to go healing. Good, I can eat one of those fucking PSI caramels I've been not eating. Oh wait, I get all fucking healed when I walk up this ladder. Duh. Look at that, the fucking crystal. Now I go to the desert. What do I do there, Smoke? Oh, there's a carrot key.
Carrot key.
I believe I can just bail the fuck out now. Nope. I'm gonna shit on you guys with all the magic things I got. Oh, Fuckstown, okay. Fuck City, alright. I can roll with that. Sadly, we got some slow walks, y'all.
Why are you walking so slow?
Because we're in goopy water.
Why don't you walk on the sidewalk?
Because there's dividers coming up that makes it so we can't walk back. I should have walked to that ladder. Mm-hmm. Yes, that is totally true.
I should have done that.
Poo water.
Yeah, nasty old Dukes up in this bitch. See, I would have gotten all the way there and then hit the divider.
Oh, yep.
Rough. There's another one too, right over here. Yeah, I should take that one.
Uh-oh. Watch out, baby. You doing fine?
Now
keep
I
it
can
up.
Go to the next one. They're all run away now that we've beat the boss here.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
how zones work. Oh, I'm perfect at this, though. Maximum efficiency right now. Fuck you, bug. Get squished.
Solo YOLO night. It's when me and my wife just like...
Fuck off?
Yeah. Like, don't interact with each other.
Yeah. It sounds like a smart idea.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Probably like once or twice a week.
It's good, yeah.
Just like,
yeah,
bye.
Yeah, I mean, it's fucking... You live with her. Like, that shit's not easy.
Yeah.
Like, living with another person, like... Like, oh. I hate it when you meet, like, people that are like... They're all like being couples and shit. And like... They're kind of fresh air. They're like, oh, we just like, you know, love being with each other all the time.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, bitch.
Yeah. It's like, fuck off.
Yeah.
But yeah. Like, she got stuff she likes to do. I got shit I like to do. They have nothing to do with each other mm-hmm. at all. Like, in the least.
Don't even worry about each other's shit all the time.
Yeah.
Like that. Teleport B. We going. Oh, fuck. I went to Onnet again. Shit. I got to get to that wall. Oh, nice.
Can't use teleport since it takes you in a straight line. Hmm.
Let me spring. Go away.
Nice. Uh oh.
Fuck, just don't give a fuck. Look at him. He's so stern-faced.
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't give a shit. Okay.
Have you seen Zootopia?
Prince, fuck, you're my favorite. Blush, teehee. It's the original teehee right there.
Mm-hmm.
Zootopia? No. Is that one with that funny ass sloth though?
Yeah.
Trailers? God, mm-hmm. that shit's so funny, man.
Sloths are so badass.
Yeah, dude. Hilarious animals. I love that kind of humor too. That shit's right up my alley. Did you ever see Zoolander 2?
No. Did you go see it?
Yeah. That shit was so funny. Like, it was not a great movie, but there's like one character that just speaks really poorly. Oh my god. I was laughing so fucking hard. Like,
yeah.
Yeah, it was hilarious.
I miss Hateful Eight. I want that to hit video sooner than later.
Yeah, word.
Did you catch it?
No, I didn't watch it.
Yeah.
All the way to the bottom. Good, I'm going to save real quick with Dad there, and then go all the way to the bottom. Like, every time you call your dad, he's like, hey, you should, like, fucking quit. Like,
yeah.
Stop. You've been playing for like an hour. That's forever. I like how at this point, as strange as this might sound, there are statues of rabbits blocking your way. It's like, at this point, it's not very strange,
yeah,
really, dude.
Like, it's more like, of course, yeah, it makes sense.
Yeah, fucking duh, rabbits. Boy. Alright, Smoke, I'm looking for further instructions on what to do. Who's this one? We accept dollars. Ah, that's right, the motherfucking carrot key. Wait, I'm gonna go steal these presents that they have in the restaurant. Got a water bottle and a bowl of Reese. This is like an actual dungeon because we only 15 minutes. Let's see. I think we can probably blitz it anyways because it's probably under us. This music weird as shit too. I'm gonna fight Orbs of Light right quick, don't worry. Oh yeah, these guys, look how weird that thing is. He's just like a human worm.
Ugh! Or a penis?
Tangu, yeah. What if he was a dick coming out of a really tiny person so small you can't see down there? Just like his dick, like he's tiny, but his dick just grows as it goes up, like into a full-fledged human almost, with a dick
body.
That
is so funny. I might make like a Photoshop of that. it's like just a picture of him, and then zoom in. It's just one guy down there being like, "Hey."
Yeah, he's just got.
God, you're sick.
Okay, get out of my fucking house. All y'all bitches.
What you laughing at, Brian?
I'm just seeing this response from Funhouse about
it. Oh yeah, that was a good one. Yeah.
What'd they say?
They said, that doesn't count because you created your own, when you create your own users and comment with it. Yeah.
Oh. It's funny.
I think I did like a shoulder shrug or something.
Yeah. I know you can do something with the rock candy to like make it unlimited or something. I don't know. Look at that kid. He's just perpetually electrocuted. Skeleton.
God, that sucks. Hey, look, his body is two D-pads on his hips.
Yeah. Conducting menace.
So good. God, what would happen if your dick could play the flute? What?
I was like, because it's already like, you know, a skin flute, but like, maybe
it's a flute, I know.
Its own flute.
Yeah.
Like, even if I was just the only person and for whatever reason my dick could blow air, I feel like I would, on that alone, have a career in porn.
Like a flute?
Depends on its blowing standard. Like,
fuck that, you have a Twitch blows. Channel.
They don't let you have your dick out.
They do if you play the flute.
Twitch creative. Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly. Zootopia is about like a cop, like a sexy cop animal thing, right? It's a really over-sexualized animal that's a cop, and then there's a fox partner or something. I don't. Another boss down. Shit in his mouth. Just fucking shit up right now. Being the best at video games. Don't worry about it. Oh, here it is. Paint Cloud. Poo Swirl and Cloud.
This is nice.
That's it. Fucking crush that shit in like 5 minutes.
Yep.
I was like, do we have time? It's already 4:25. It's like, oh, psh, psh, psh. We got all the time. Just don't even worry about that shit. Look at this long ass rope. Climbing that shit.
So where are we headed now? Another one?
We're actually going to save and call it here because we're 10 minutes out.
Yeah.
And that means we will...
pick it up and...
I will be able to grind for like an hour tomorrow. Get up to level so we can actually beat that zone we died in. And hopefully get King of Swords. I won't put too much weight on it. But I'll go push through and get there.
Word.
Just going up here to save. But yeah. We talked about a pussy cocktail.
Yeah.
Which is a side of Malina's tartar sauce.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I like how you rolled that into one word. Guacamole at the table sometimes.
It's just like on an ussy, and they like throw the tomatoes in there and get a lemon.
Yeah,
and which, a lime.
Which is the mortar and which is the pestle? Do I have the pestle for your mortar? Or
no, you got to. You use a dildo.
Yeah, I know. This one took one. The mortar's the bowl. Okay, so I got the pestle. That's right.
The pistol.
Pinestle.
Yeah.
Pinestle. Anyways.
But yeah, you just jam. You just got the tomatoes and the cilantro. And then you get the squeeze and half a lemon, squeeze and half a lime, throw some avocado in there, and just start gouging in there with the penis. Then you get it and you just take a chip.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now that's eating. That's eating a nussy.
Yeah. That's
We'll see you tomorrow at 4, guys.
Bye-bye.